Welcome to yet another edition of High Events, and today we're here at One Golf Ace for the opening of Tux Ceylon Luxury Bespoke right here in Sri Lanka. It's got a lot of amazing pieces lined up for you, so let's go inside and see what's in store for you. Behind Tux Ceylon himself, Kanish Kavitas, right now. Hi, Kanish. You must be very proud. How are you feeling?
Great. Actually, I wanted to do this for quite a long time. So this has been always one of my dreams to accomplish. But I couldn't find the proper place to do it. So I think One Golf Ace is the exact right place to do it. So, and I think this is the right time as well. So luxury bespoke is always my taste. But there's not much places available in Colombo or suburbs, actually not in Sri Lanka, to do proper true bespoke tailoring. So people tend to misuse this term bespoke for every custom made suit, but custom made and bespoke are not two different whole, two different stories. So I invite everybody to come and experience what true bespoke is, what is this horsehair lining and this pure handmade tailoring and 30,000 hand stitches. There are so many terms, and come and see and experience. Yes.
Now that you mentioned that there are so many others who are also offering bespoke tailoring,
yeah.
What is special about Tux Ceylon?
Yeah, as I said, in sartorial terms, there are two bespokes. One is bespoke and the other one is true bespoke, or less luxury bespoke. So bespoke is the regular bespoke that people tend to misinterpret as custom tailoring. Whatever made to measure is bespoke. That's not true. In order to be qualified as Savile Row London bespoke suiting, there are so many guidelines to be followed. Especially the tailor has to be Savile Row trained. So my main cutter and the master tailor is Mr. Krishan. So he's trained from Savile Row tailor. So he's London certified. As a London certified tailor, there are so many things to be followed, and we take around 60 to 80 hours to complete a finished garment. So, and as a suit is the only pure structured suit, the garment in the whole textile world, it takes quite a bit of time. But nowadays, this off the rack and ready to wear stuff comes from China and all these affordable category countries tend to ruin the real experience and the luxury of a true bespoke suit. So this is the, I think this is the correct place for them to come and see it.
And we are with Kishu right now. Hi Kishu, how are you doing this evening?
Hi, how are you? Very good, doing very good. Yeah, thank you.
I'm doing good too. First of all, tell us, what do you think of this whole brand and the opening of Tux Ceylon?
Tux Ceylon opening obviously is the right decision by this, you know, young entrepreneur at a time when Sri Lanka is you know, on a new journey with some of the, you know, recent changes that have happened, which I believe is very, very positive. The market is obviously opening up, and it's basically expanding. And within that, I'm sure these kind of businesses will have tremendous opportunities in Colombo and in Sri Lanka. Given that this is right next to one of the, you know, leading hotel brands in the world, there will always be, you know, some foreigners, you know, coming and trying some things out. Of course, international brands are available, you know, everywhere in the world. But as far as Sri Lanka is concerned, when foreigners come, it would be good, you know, for them to try something local, so that they, you know, take some, you know, memories back as well, and they would appreciate some authentic, you know, designs and fashions, all of that. So from that perspective, I'm sure Tux Ceylon will have some tremendous opportunities, you know, in the tourism industry as well.
With us right now. Hi Dushyant, how are you doing this evening?
Very good, very good. Good to be here.
What are your thoughts on this brand, Tuxilon, and this new store that they've just opened?
Okay, I haven't seen much yet, but I must say I'm here because of Kanushka. He's actually my neighbor. So it's good to see him. He's doing well. I've known him for some time now from ABBA International and all that. So I'm actually here to, you know, enjoy the day with Kanushka. And honestly, he has done quite a bit of jackets for me. I think he has done about 30 or 40 jackets for me. And yeah, I'm pretty loyal to him as well. So very happy to be here. I'm sure these are going to be some good stuff.
Now, you're someone who's always into trying new things in fashion. It might be something maybe no one else would want to try. What do you think is special about what Kanishka does when compared to everything else in the market?
I've seen him having quite a bit of a range, you know. And Kanishka's dad has captured quite a mass market audience as well. And in comparison with that, I see Kanushka being able to concentrate with the Colombo upper middle class market, and which is where he's bringing in a bit of nice Italian classic styles and stuff. So, yeah, so it's pretty cool there.
And we have Brian with us right now. Hi, Brian. How are you doing this evening?
It's afternoon, right? I'm fast asleep. It's a poor day, but I made my way here.
A lot of determination there. Tell us what you think of the store.
It's nice to see every day a new store opening up, right? At least we have places to get stuff from. And I think we can attract some new people into the field. It's great.
Now, you being from the fashion industry yourself, what is something that you look for when purchasing a piece or a suit that you see Tuxilon might be offering as well?
Well, I see a lot of checks and colors, and I think that is great because most places are very conventional in their stuff. So it's good. I can see a lot of colorful people as well here, so it's great.
And we got Gerald with us right now. Hi, Gerald. How are you doing?
Good, thank you. Nice to be here.
Of course. Tell us, what are your thoughts on this brand, Tuxilon, and their new store?
I think the store is nice. It looks like a real tailor store. I think it's good that Sri Lanka has all these things and we're opening a little more to the public, because sometimes the public don't see as we do. So this is good. This is very open, and a lot of people here, they'll see it. I think it's a good idea, very good. Because a lot of people want their suits made, and they've got the material, they've got the expertise, the tailors. So I'll come and get one made for sure.
Rafaela. Hi, Rafaela. How are you doing this evening?
Good. Very good.
What do you think of Tuxilon and the whole brand and the new store?
Well, Kanushka is a really good friend of mine, so I just want to wish him, first of all, because he has like some amazing brands and a really good taste of color and all that. I think that's really needed in Sri Lanka. So he's just going to make a huge change in Sri Lanka for sure. And I want to wish Tuxilon, because I know it's just going to have like a complete new twist, because his eye for colors, his eye for silhouettes is something really rare in Sri Lanka. So that's something I really want to point out and wish him for.
And we have Thiasha with us right now. Hi, Thiasha. How are you doing?
Very good. And you?
I'm doing good too. Tell us, what do you think of the store?
Well, to be honest, I mean, I'm a massive fan of new talent coming out. And I think Shangri-La One is definitely the place to be at the moment. And I really think the setup is really, really nice. And of course, you know, there's never too much fashion, and there's always good to have good choice. And of what I've seen so far, this guy's got some really great, amazing things and some beautiful fabrics and designs. So I look forward to see what he does.
Now, you being someone who is representing a brand that's locally produced, what do you think of brands like this coming forward, coming into malls as this and coming into a standard as such?
I mean, to be really honest, I'm a massive fan of locally designers and locally produced. And I think that's really, really important, because, I mean, we have so much talent here, you know, and especially when you're based in a place like this, it's really good because you get a lot of foreigners coming in, which sort of gives exposure, you know, of how talented we are as a country and all that. So I think this is fantastic.
And we have Trishan with us right now. Hi, Trishan. How are you doing this evening?
Hey, I'm good. You look gorgeous.
Thank you. First of all, tell us, what do you think of the store?
Well, it's a new concept, and I've caught my eye on certain nice blazers and ties. They've got everything, right?
Now, Trashan is someone who's always trendy and always into this, trying new things out, whatever the fashion it is. Tell us in your terms, what do you look for when purchasing a suit, and what do you see that Tuxilon offers that is special from what else is there in the market?
Well, I look at the finishing. The quality has to be perfect. So, by the look of it, it looks perfect. So, I think it's a great deal as well.
Opening of Tuxilon, the luxury bespoke store right here. If you want to check it out, come down to One Golf Face. They're located at the level 3. Until next time, I'm your host Navekta, and it's a wrap.